Yo, it's your boy Luya coming to you guys with another video. Today's gonna be something new, just cause it's not original, it's not a top five. Cause, like, I mean, I know you guys like them, I like them, I get good feedback from them, thank you, I appreciate that. But I just want something new for today, and I'll probably be doing this once in a while, just come out with like a random video, like a drift video, a stance edit, or a car meet edit, like just out of nowhere, out of the blues. So today there's no top five, but this is better than top five, in my opinion. Like, this is, honestly, this video wasn't planned at all. I just got in the RX-7, started drifting in the streets, and I'm like, damn, like, I was just like, you know what, fuck, I'll make a drift video. And it came out pretty nice, it came out pretty cool. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, but don't judge me, it was all-wheel drive RX-7. Nope, I don't drift all-wheel drive I don't drift all-wheel drive, I usually drift rear-wheel drive. I don't like drifting all-wheel drive because, like, you just get a lot of power off the turn, more than angle and, like, angle and, like, I don't know, just, like, I don't know. But I just don't really like drifting all-wheel drive as much in small courses because you just get more power off the turn, like I said, and you don't get good drifts, and it's just chaos, in my opinion. But if you're all-wheel drive drifter, I'm not hating, I ain't hating. I'm just saying that's my personal opinion. I don't really like drifting. I mean, don't get me wrong. The reason why I made this video is because, one, I wanted something new, and it just came out dope, and I just wanted to have fun. So this is, like, not, like, an official, like, oh, this is, like, the best edit. Well, I mean, I think it might be a best edit, but this is, like, the only first all-wheel drive drift edit I ever made in my life, because I just drift all-wheel drive. Like, the 240 SX one I did, that one was a rear-wheel drive, and then the first edit I did, when Forza Horizon 3 demo came out, that was all rear-wheel drive with the BMW. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Like, share, and subscribe if you're new. And that's pretty much it. I'm done talking for now, so let's get straight into the video. Hopefully y'all having a good day today. Make sure stay positive. That's been it. Peace.
Oh,